η κουλτούρα που έχει αναπτυχθεί νομίζω.
Ναι, αυτό που ξέρετε, μπλέκει μια σειρά από παιδιά, από διάφορα τα πανεπιστήμια. Μα παιδιά που έχουν έρθει απ' έξω, δηλαδή είναι μια παιδιά που, που εξελίχθηκαν και είναι πολύ σημαντική.
So, I guess you, you're in charge now.
Let's start. So, let's make a short tour of GRNet. GRNet is a center of excellence, a research center at the Ministry of Digital Governance. It's the organization where more than 100 researchers, who also work, many of them in the Greek university system, are deploying tools overall for the government, platforms through the government platform, gov.gr. Actually, you can see gov.gr there at the presentation, at the screen, which is for the last 1 year, we have had a key development with his team, which is... So they are the leading actors of this project. And from here, we're actually managing to deploy very quick solutions to everyday problems.